This is a song about a bunch of guys and women who are inspired by the Bible. In the 1640s, they were inspired by the Bible to chop off the head of the King of England. In 1649, St. George's Hills, on a ragged band they come.
Sid Vicious played a four-string Fender bass guitar and couldn't sing, and everybody hated him except